Here on our First Coast, small businesses are feeling this burden as well, like a mom and pop bakery. It's on the south side of our city. Tonight, they are talking with our Alex Excitus about the impact coronavirus has had on customers and why so many small businesses around town need your support.
This is Liberty Bakery here on the south side. Like so many small businesses, they're fighting just to keep the lights on. Concerned that they might see a drop in patronage, they're still keeping a smile on their faces.
Carol and her husband, Bob Kernan, rise early to meet the demands of their customers. We featured them back in 2017 on a series called GMJ After Dark.
Mixing, hunting down bottles of vanilla extract, all to feed the early risers.
It hasn't been without a bit of concern as small businesses, particularly in the food industry, are taking a hit as they navigate coronavirus. Reports nationwide that traffic to the U.S. Small Business Administration site for those seeking loans, enough to make it crash. And the state of Florida offering up to $50,000 in interest-free loans during the pandemic. But for the Kernans, dedicated regulars are keeping them going.
Who have literally come through and like tipped us well or given extra or ordered more than they usually do because they want us to stay in business.
Their weekly specials even featuring a sanitary reminder, whether it's this don't touch your face cookie cake or another one that says self-quarantine. They're hoping to brighten up a dark and uncertain situation.
We're all in this together. We're going to come out stronger on the other end. We always do. We're Americans.
They're still going to be churning out their delicious sweets. One way to help is to swing on by. Reporting, Alex Osaitis, First Coast News, on your side.